Thank you for teaching me how to love, showing me what the word means, what I've been dreaming of. And now I know there is nothing that I could not do. Thanks to you for teaching me how to feel, showing me my emotions, letting me know what's real from what is not. What I've got is more than I'd ever hoped for, and a lot of what I've hoped for is thanks to you. No mountain, no valley, no time, no space, no heartache, no heartbreak, no fall from grace can stop me from believing that my love will pull me through, thanks to you.
Say thanks for always believing in me, for teaching me how to fight for what I believe in no matter what it costs, and for teaching me how to beat the Chinaman, which I did a few times, for teaching me how not to wipe my butt with sandpaper, still buy the right toilet paper, and for a lot of other things that I'm sure I was listening. Happy Father's Day to one great dad.
Hey Dad, happy Father's Day. I love you so much and I hope I get to see you today. If not, you know, you get to see my face anyways, so we're all good. Carter and Jeremy love you so much. Carter's actually asleep in the back seat right now, so he can't be in the video. But I just wanna say thank you for everything you do, because I know that Jeremy and I wouldn't be where we are today without all of your support, and it means a lot that you always have our back. I know I can always count on you and lean on you for help, advice, support, whether it's financial or emotional or marital or whatever, parenting, you know. You're always there, and I'm so glad that we've gotten a lot closer and been able to spend a lot of time together lately. And it's really nice to be so close so that I can spend time with you all the time. Love you so much. Thank you for all the Mexican lunches that we have, because, you know, free food is just the way to my heart. Love you. Happy Father's Day.
Bye. Hey Dad, thank you for everything you do. I love you. Happy Father's Day. We love you.
Happy Father's Day.
Hey, happy Father's Day. Feliz Dia de los Padres. You are one awesome father-in-law.
Can you say Happy Father's Day, Grandpa? Happy Father's Day? Are you going to slide for him? Show him your skills?
Hey Dad, it's Royce here. Happy Father's Day, man. I love you so much. I'm so appreciative for everything that you taught me. It's funny, this last week, I was even quoted. I remember when I was a little kid and the time my bike got stolen. And you said, man, son, if somebody is willing to steal it, then they need it more than us. And just that grace and that mercy, that was an awesome example for me as a young man. Really touched my heart and has stuck with me all these years. That's just one example of how awesome of a dad you've been for me, man. I love you, Dad. Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, Dad. Enjoy that $50 while it lasts, 'cause next time we play, I'll be getting it back. Dirty bastard. Love you, man.